What's happening, Smith family? Just want to let y'all know this is the aftermath of the baby head, and
let's see how this video. Special kid that everybody loves, real sweet and cute with the big glasses.
I'm tired, but enjoy the rest of the video. So I was at physical therapy first thing this morning, so y'all about to see a few clips of that. And for those of you who don't know, I have ankle problems, and basically feet problems, my Achilles tendon and everything. So that was my partial workout first thing this morning, and just watch and see everything, and then you'll see the different things I do at physical therapy, and then you'll see the workout I did at home. This part of the video, I had to spell out the alphabets with my ankle, and then I had to do circular motions, and it's a lot. Them people, the simplest stuff, it actually really, really hurt because it was a lot. When you in pain, you in pain. Don't come for my toes because they will get done, but I had to pick up marbles one by one. I guess it helps the ankle. Whatever it helps, it was really painful. I know it looks simple and probably pointless, but it helped a little bit because I left out of there limping, even though I came in limping. And this, I had to rotate one foot at a time. I did my right foot, then my left foot. And that hurt to say it looked so simple. But I had to do what I had to do, and hopefully it pays off by the time the wedding comes. And they were talking in there, so I'm just talking over the video a little bit, but enjoy. After physical therapy, I came home, and I did a little 30-minute workout at home, and then we came out here, and my boyfriend decided, well, sorry, my fiance decided, she wanted to get it in working out with my brother, so here we go. And I'm probably going to play over this because he had music playing in the background, so enjoy. So they did several more sets of these, and when they finished up, they pretty much added more weights and did other exercises that I couldn't catch because it was time for the women to go in the house and do theirs. So, you know what I'm saying?
Look at them armpits. I said armpits. Your hair. flex on you like her.
For the women.
Hey guys.
Don't judge, because you're welcome to laugh. Here we go. We were listening to one of Beyonce's songs. I can't think of the song at the moment. But I know it was Beyonce. So turn up with us.
Oh,
All right, guys, we'll be back.